Sean, could you explain?
What we're doing here is using recycled bottles to fill with water and collect rainwater. We're hammering them in close proximity to the vetiver here so that...
You have a plant there?
Yes, we've got the vetiver right here. So over the next week or so, this bottle will slowly drain and...
Drip
and give the vetiver exactly what it needs.
Okay. Good.